little titties for you.
Whoa, shit! Spontaneous booty will fuck you up, kids. You better run like hell. Oh wow, you got some components out of there. You can craft all kinds of things from components. Don't forget to bring a towel. Whoa, watch out for that open flame. I wonder what would happen if you farted on it. Like one of those long-range farts. Hope you like my game hints. You can call your little friend Scott to tip over super heavy objects like that one. He'll be happy to help. Wow, this is really high. The last time I was this high, I had sex with a big old black beach towel. Looks like your butt can do some crazy shit. Maybe you can use your farts to pause time. Have fun. In this area, you might notice the intense urine smell. Did you know human urine works as a fertilizer for marijuana cultivation? Smells like somebody cultivated on that couch.
Mr. Be cool as fuck.
Sorry for my unprofessional behavior earlier. I'm going through some shit. Okay, sure. Just don't let any cops see this. Thanks, kid. You can bet Tally will look for you on Kunstagram. Hey, it's Tally. I forgot what I was gonna say. No shit. I'll be right back. Well, here's a tip. Don't trust the government! There you go. You're welcome. You know what a government's good for? Nothing! Nothing at all! They're always trying to tell you what to do and spy on you and shit. Fuck those motherfuckers! I hate them! Sounds like there's some dangerous shit behind that door. You should use the vending machine to stock up on supplies before you go in there.
One last fart, new kid! You gotta give it everything you got!
Oh shit! How long was I asleep? Did I miss anything? Alright then, peace out.